Hello friends, welcome to the next tutorial of Bug Bounty Hunting Program. Now in this tutorial we will talk about how to gather information about people in organization. Information about people can be their full name, their email address, their residential address, their mobile phone number, etc. and many more things. So what are the methods of finding full name and email address? There are three methods via which you can find the full name and email address of the target person. First one is social media platforms via Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Pinterest, YouTube, Hangout and many more things. You will be able to find out the full name or the email address of that person, or maybe via professional platform. For example, LinkedIn, Naukri.com, Glassdoor.com. These platforms might also provide you the resume of that person. For example, if somebody has uploaded a resume on LinkedIn.com, then you'll be able to get access to each and everything about that person. You'll be able to get to know that person inside out. So that's a major plus point if you are browsing a person on LinkedIn.com. The third one is Google search. It is the most powerful search engine, and if it used correctly, can be of great use. Now let's talk about how to find out name behind mobile phone number. There are also three methods to determine the name behind mobile phone number. The first one is using Truecaller. You just need to open that application in a mobile phone or maybe in the browser. Just type the number and you will get the details of the person. If this is not the case, we're not able to find the name of the person behind the mobile phone number via Truecaller, then we'll switch to the second method, that is login and forgot password page. Many of the social media platform and online shopping platform these days use mobile phone number as a username, and if you click on the forgot password option, it will show you the username behind it. So that's how you can determine, that's how you can get to know about the username or the name behind the mobile phone number. And the third one, as I have mentioned previously also, that Google search is one of the best method via which you can find out many things. Though in the later section I will be talking about the Google search in detail and how to use Google searches to find out great details and in-depth details about a person or an organization or something else. Now, organization information finding. For this also we have three methods. First is social media platform, second one is company review services, and third one is organizational financial analysis services. First, let's talk about social media platform. Many organizations have official and unofficial accounts on social media platform like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc. And these can be used to gather information about activities of the organization, and we can also find about the current or ex-employees. We can also get to know about the company review services via websites like Times Job, Glassdoor.com. These websites provide us company review services. There is a section for current and ex-employees who tells about the information and who uploads their review on these websites. We'll get to know about the company services. These review might also contain the salary structure, the environment of the company, and maybe the turnover. The third one is organization financial analysis. There are few websites via which you can get to know about the financial planning, what all mergers the company had in the past, and it would also tell about the current employees and ex-employees that are working in that company. So here is a list, very small list, where you can get to know about the financial analysis of a company. First one is Crunchbase, then Wikipedia and AngelList. These provide information about the financial situation of organization and key people associated with it. That's all for today. Thank you for watching this tutorial.